something unusual.
Hey there, handsome.
Looking for something unusual?
Old man Newman left me a gift last time.
What? He never given me nothing but floppy diddly.
You don't know how to give, you can't feel.
Saying I'm no good at giving.
To give, you've got to have talent and character.
You're both stage artists, and cabaret's a form of theater. Interior should reflect that.
A wonderful choice it is.
At last.
Gentlemen, you're done lollygagging. Get to work.
Well, see, the crew's been hard at work. Not bad.
I love it. Especially the, accoutrements on the wall. What about Rotlick? Did you...
Boudoir seems like a better fit for cabaret. Just don't go overboard on stuffed upholstery.
A wonderful choice it is. At last.
I'd imagine something more, you know, more theatrical. What about...
Sure, I've known him longer, but he's never so much as changed his socks for me. Never mind commissioning a full-blown renovation. He's doing this for you, clearly. You should decide.
I associate boudoirs with a feminine elegance that also has an edge. Claws, you might say. That fits a cabaret perfectly.
Wonderful choice it is. At last.
In G major, and...
Told you, the piece is sad, melancholy. Needs a minor key.
But I wanted to...
To ruin it. We're starting in.
No, not all. But I'd imagine something more, you know, more theatrical.
Don't you like it?
I'm not saying it's bad. Just different. Not exactly what I'd envisaged. You know, now that I think about it, you're absolutely right. A boudoir is the perfect setting for a cabaret. What about...